editor-in-chief Rajdeep Sardesai spoke to the Maharashtra chief minister Ashok Chavan. He promised action not only against the attackers but also the brains behind them.
Be honest, will any action be taken against the ringleaders of this attack, sir?
Rajdeep, not only the action will be taken, action has already been taken. Around 7 people have been arrested in Mumbai. More people are likely to be arrested. In Pune also, you have seen yourself that people have been arrested. The police has swung into action. Let me assure the media, whether the print media or the electronic media, and even the general people of Maharashtra, that we are not here only for lip service, or we are not here only to be spectators to what is happening.
Sanjay Raut has gone on record to say this was a spontaneous reaction of the Shiv Sena because the IBN network had been critical of Bal Thackeray's stand on Sachin Tendulkar, and that the Shiv Sena would not tolerate any criticism of Sachin Tendulkar. This is virtually a statement endorsing essentially the attack.
See, Rajdeep, I am shocked at the way Sanjay Raut has made this statement. He himself being a scribe, a responsible person, and the member of parliament, it's highly wrong on his part to make such a remark.
Mumbai is supposed to be the commercial capital. When these images play across the world today, what will be the image of Mumbai, sir?
You see, this has been always the style of Shiv Sena, the MLS and these people. You have been seeing that. Have you seen the congressmen or any political party in Maharashtra to behave in this way? I will request the media. In the future, please resist from giving any publicity to such parties who don't believe in democratic values of the country.
Sir, please tell me, in which other city has this party grown the way it has in Mumbai? Isn't that partly because the administration is seen to be soft on them? We haven't seen a Shiv Sena-like movement in most other states. The Shiv Sena cannot do what they in other states, what they do in Mumbai. Why? Because they feel the administration is soft on them.
Rajdeep, let me assure you that the government will not be soft on, not only on Shiv Sena, but not on any political party or any individual who will create problems, who will not go by the law of the country or the law of the state. There is no exception to the law.
Mr. Ashok Chavan, this is a historic opportunity. People of Maharashtra have voted you in. Are you willing thereby to act? It could be tomorrow even your party men. Whoever is responsible to take the law into their own hands is Ashok Chavan. Do you have the confidence of that you will be able to take along the government machinery, sir?
Rajdeep, let me assure you, we have a political will. I have made myself amply clear in a number of statements which I have made. It is not only the Shiv Sena or the MNS. It is for everybody. Nobody is above law. The law is equal for everybody.
Do you have the courage to act against Sanjay Raut? Under the Indian Penal Code, if Sanjay Raut is found to be someone who has encouraged these attacks, will you act against Sanjay Raut of the Shiv Sena, the MP of the Shiv Sena?
You see, I am not here to support Sanjay Raut. If his statements have instigated, or if he is the man behind the entire plan, why should the government resist from doing anything against him? The police will go into that.
Okay, Ashok Chavan, what you are saying today to the IBN network is that you will act against the ringleaders, not just the attackers. I'm asking you for the last time,
yes,
sir. Okay.
That's right, Rajdeep.